Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a princess named Snow White. She was very beautiful and was envied by all, especially her stepmother, the Queen Witch. She tried getting rid of Snow White, but Snow White escaped to the Seven Dwarfs' home. She lived happily with them, but the Queen's thirst for Snow White's heart can never be quenched.
Hear my wish that I have got. A great power is what I seek to make my enemy turn weak. Why isn't it working?
Oh, God, it's getting this necessary.
beautiful Snow White that's better if no one cares. Not like Snow White's going to say beautiful. Besides, you hate fruits and vegetables, right? So, fruits and vegetables contain phytochemicals and antioxidants, which help to fight off diseases and free radicals that are toxic for your body.
So the vitamins from them are necessary for a healthy lifestyle and skin?
Correct.
You mean if she doesn't eat her fruits and veggie,
she'll grow old and ugly?
Something like that. Were you the old man who gave Snow White her lipstick?
You knew?